Hey, Sangster families, students, friends, and anyone else who's checking this out. I hope you're all doing well and getting excited for the holidays. Normally on this evening, the last Thursday of school before the break, we'd be having our Christmas concert at Sangster. For many of us, this is one of the biggest highlights of not only the fall term, but the entire school year. Well, even though it's 2020 and we can't do that, we still had to do something, right? As you know, we always end the Christmas concert with a whole school song, where the entire student population files into the gym, they squish together at the front, and they sing their little hearts out as one voice. This year, even though we cannot host a formal concert, we've still prepared a whole school song to share with you. Our students have spent the last few weeks learning the song in music class, and last Thursday and Friday, we recorded it. Each class, or cohort, was recorded individually, and then I multi-tracked all the voices together so as to make it sound like our entire school sang at the same time. Separate, but still together. Even though the scope of this project did not even come close to the magnitude of our usual concert, the music truly does come from our hearts, and we hope that it touches yours. Merry Christmas, everybody. Christmas mean to you?
Spending time with my family.
Celebrating my grandpa.
Snuggling with my cat.
Santa Claus!
The lights.
The magic.
The music!
Putting out carrots for the reindeer.
Opening my stocking.
Watching the stars glow.
Setting up the lights.
Making people happy.
Skiing.
Being with friends and family.
Eating a massive dinner. Fruitcake.
Building a gingerbread house.
Hanging ornaments.
Peace. Joy.
Love. Kindness.
Singing the song on the top of the tree.
Daddy coming home.
Watching my family open their gifts.
Laughter.
The spirit of Christmas.